机夹子给他们看。在此期间，我会找人收集杨红跟林胜的犯罪证据，没有任何人知道我们是活着的。虽然事情八九不离十，但是证据还不够，不能这么快下定论。你们千万……
有什么事啊？可以再跟你说。
想跟你好好聊聊。
想说什么？你说吧。
我们俩都不需要您操心，我们俩能给您一个稳定的生活。咱们一家人最重要的是平平安安的，不是？
顾教练，你清空了他的所有联系方式，就这样安安静静。
I want to show you my latest project. I'm pickling some mustard greens. I started it Friday night at 9 p.m. And it said it's ready in 4 to 7 days, so either 10:22, which is tomorrow, or 10:25, which is Friday.So I will try it tomorrow and see if it's ready. I don't think it will be because it's pretty cold in the house, so I don't think it fermented, but probably by Friday it should be okay, but I'll try it tomorrow. I put this towel over it because I don't want to put it in the cabinet in case it like bursts, so I just leave it on the counter, cover it with a towel so it's dark underneath. So in case something happens, it's on the counter and it's fine. Also, it reminds me to open the lid every morning so that I can let the gas escape.I can tell that something is happening because in the mornings, when I open the lid, I can hear a little hiss of the gas coming out, but it's not happening very quickly, but I think it's because it's not very warm in here. It's only about 65. Hopefully by Friday, it'll be ready to eat, and then I can just store it in the fridge. This is the Riedel shot, which was really popular in Korea when I was there. I chose the 300 level one. They have higher levels too. I think there's one where you use it only once a week. That's like really, really strong. But I just got the one where you use it like every 3 days or twice a week. So I usually put it on Sundays and Wednesdays. And those are the days that I use this. And you're supposed to put it on before all your other products. So right after you clean and dry your face, you put this on because it helps the other products absorb. It does have this prickly feeling when you put it on. And when you put on your other products and you touch your face, you'll feel the prickles. But if you're not touching your face, then it doesn't really feel like anything. I have sensitive skin and this has worked just fine for me, so I've been using it for a while. I finished the mixing bean essence. And I don't know if this is what was causing it, but before my face would get really red. But now that it's empty and I've stopped using it, my face doesn't get as red. So I feel like it might have been this. Probably won't purchase this one again, but it was effective. This is the one that I've been using at night now, instead of the Mixin Bean Essence, the Calendula 10% PHA plus AHA Resurfacing Serum. And it has kind of like a weird sort of herbal smell. I think it's the calendula flower extract, but it does work pretty well for my skin. I've noticed that my skin looks brighter and the dark spots are fading. So I've only been using this for a couple weeks, but I really like it, even though the smell I don't really like.
昨天晚上没睡好吧？你看你这黑眼圈重，都跟墨镜睡上了。